So we just received our new Alvantor tent slash gazebo. Well, you'll see what I mean when it comes out. You can't really call it a tent, you can't really call it a gazebo. However, we shall see how it looks. Now apparently, this is supposed to be very easy to put up. However, I'm not the sharpest tool in the box, but we'll see. Oh, and it comes in a lovely bag. Look at that, it's got its own bag there, look. Alvantor. I'm hoping also it will go back in the box as easily as it came out. Ah, now, what's this in here? This seems like 10 pegs and instructions. Let's see if it's possible to put it up without instructions. Tent opens forcefully. Be cautious when opening your tent by making sure you release the secured webbing slowly away from your face, your body, and others. Now I should have looked at that before I did that, because when I go to fold it back up again, it may not be quite as easy. Voila! Now around here is obviously the door. Very clever. So the only reason it's collapsing is because obviously I haven't pegged it down yet. New Alvantor tent slash gazebo, which also actually does have sides that you can put on it. So it's great that you've got
with the Alvantor tent.
Well, it's great that you've got bug nets. So if you want to eat without any bugs, you can put these sides down. That's how you. So as you can see, it's perfect. You just come straight out the door, and you can have your chairs and your table. Set up.